was a total innovation for its time. It was a signal of greatness yet to come. Eddie Wilson was a step ahead of us, and I don't think we've caught up with him yet. Eddie's been dead for almost 18 years. But his music is as alive today as the day he recorded it. For me, and for everyone who listens to music, Eddie Wilson lives and always will.